Therefore, if you have any encouragement from being united with Christ, if any comfort from His love, if any common sharing in the Spirit, if any tenderness and compassion, then make my joy complete by being like-minded, having the same love, being one in spirit and of one mind. Philippians 2, verse 1 and 2. How do we make our joys complete? Well, in this text, Paul highlights a couple of things. First, that it comes from being united with Christ, that we are comforted by His love because we share commonly in the Spirit. And that's where we get our joy complete, when we are united with Christ. The second thing is that our joy is complete by being like-minded, when we are not only be united with Christ, but we are united by Christ. The church, God's people, are united by Christ. Our joy is complete when we have the same love that we have from Christ. Our joy is complete when we have the same spirit and in one mind. Note that Paul doesn't say that our joy is complete when we don't have any problems, when we don't have any tears or any heartbreaks or any brokenness or sin. Our joy can be complete despite having those things, when we are being united with Christ in His love and comfort, and also being united by Christ, when the church has the same love, being in one spirit and of one mind. That's when our joy is complete, being united with Christ and united by Christ. How are you spending time with God lately? Do you have a space in your life for God to speak and to work? Is there someone you can share God's love with? Well, this is our reflection for today. May your joy be complete in Christ.